Sulaco Actual, this is Winter en route to the hostage extraction. What the hell are we looking for, sir?
Roger that. The manifest describes a security module where he's being held by Wei Yu on the other side of the structure. Go get him back.
Weapons hot! Start moving!
Guess that happened in here.
Preliminary attempts to develop a living xenomorph queen have been surprisingly successful, though her presence has not clued us into any sort of pheromonal control of her children like we initially hoped. She's producing eggs at a regular rate. The tranquilizers we've introduced into her food supply seem to be keeping her docile. Relatively.
Why is it all concentrated in this module? The Xeno's all new to come here.
Actual, you seeing this?
Affirmative, Winter. The image is shaky. What the hell is that?
It's the Queen.
Say again, O'Neill. Did you just say a Queen?
What the hell else would you call it? It's laying eggs.
She's getting loose! Hit the gas! Hit the gas!
Let's move, man.
Yeah.
actual. Looks like the perimeter of the compound went down completely. It's all gone to shit here! Weyland-Yutani is harvesting the eggs for extraction.
Understood, Weyland. You two stay alive and get that marine out. We'll deal with Weyu after.
Yeah! Status update on the derelict ship, codenamed Origin. Interior is stable. Cross-referencing the ship's current state with reports supplied by y'all, it looks like the Origin has been relatively untouched since the, USCSS Nostromo encountered it 50-odd years ago. Hell, even most of the eggs are still intact. If I cared, I tell you, Suits, that you're a bunch of exploitive dumbasses who are gonna get yourselves and a lot of innocent people killed. But since my shuttle leaves tomorrow, and this little project has got me enough money to buy a small country, I'll just say, good luck with all that.
Isn't your god.
Thank you.
To an APC. Can you two intercept?
Bishop, how?
I'd start with bullets.
There he is!
This son of a bitch better be worth it.
Thank you.
Actual, are you seeing this? Come in, Actual. There's an FTL on the ground. That's our way off planet. Hello? Actual! Where the hell did he go?
He already knew.
What? O'Neill, man, we gotta go now!
Cruz, he knew about this traitor-ass piece of shit before he authorized the mission. It was never about Bella!
O'Neill, get in the goddamn APC!
Actual, this is 2-1 en route with prisoner. You have a lot of explaining to do, sir.
Something's wrong.
They look pissed as shit at you. Do they have a reason to be?
Yep.
Who is he?
Son, be careful about what you do next.
Did you know about the manifest?
You were gonna go either way.
Did you know that Bella was gonna die, no matter what?
Yes. And you knew it too. Son, there wasn't a force in hell that was gonna stop you guys from going in and trying anyway. Put it down.
Lower it.
We just risked our lives to get this guy out of the Wayu facility. Let's ignore the lion for a second. Why the hell was this Marine so important to you? What happened on the Sulaco? Don't lie to me. Don't you dare lie to me!
Get that bag off that soldier now.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, great. Back here.
I'm Corporal Hicks from the USS Sulaco. I've been held under duress for months by Weyland-Yutani. They wanted information.
Bishop? Are you alive?
Different Bishop. How the hell are you alive, Hicks? Your file was closed KIA 14 weeks ago. We're here because we responded to your distress call.
Wish you had.
What information did you give them, Corporal?
Stuff they're gonna figure out anyway. Enough to keep me alive without saying much.
Captain, who did we bring back?
We found out about Hicks when it was already too goddamn late. I didn't think there was a snowball's chance in fuck any of you were coming back alive. I'm sorry about Bella. You have no idea. They had a prisoner in that facility for weeks. Wayu has an FTL ship on the planet. And I got a duty to the other 100 Marines to get them off this rock.
Then you better hurry, sir. Last FTL leaves soon and it ain't coming back.
You know the FTL schedules?
I know a lot more than that.
Sir, we have 2 squads of Marines inbound, coming in hot.
What?
There's more than 100 Xenos heading right for Hadley's Hope.